हम सब ने मिलकर जिसमें हमारे लेजिस्लेटर्स थे, राज्यसभा मेंबर थे, सीनियर लीडर थे, एक रेजोल्यूशन पास किया जिसको मैं आपके सामने पढ़ना चाहूंगी. द पीपल्स डेमोक्रेटिक पार्टी हैज बीन वॉचिंग फॉर सम टाइम विद कंसर्न द पॉलिटिकल सिचुएशन इन द स्टेट. इन दिस कनेक्शन द पार्टी हेल्ड डिस्कशन एट मेनी लेवल्स एंड व्यूज वर एक्सप्रेस्ड बाय ऑल द सीनियर लीडर्स, elected representatives and the rank and file of the party. It was noted with concern that the situation created by linking local body elections with the case pending in the Supreme Court about Article 35A has created serious apprehensions in the minds of people who genuinely see it as an assault on the special constitutional position of the state. The party noted with satisfaction the efforts made by it as a part of state government both in and out of the court. It reiterated its resolve to continue its efforts to defend the special position of the state in all circumstances. The party feels that while the special position of the state is a matter of survival for its people and society, democratic system is the sustenance. It was felt that any attempt to impose any electoral exercise in the current atmosphere of fear and apprehensions would seriously erode the credibility of the process and institutions. It would defeat the very purpose of it. The party therefore urges the government to review its decision to hold local bodies elections at this venture against the will of the people and instead focus on confidence building measures so that the state is assured of the inviolability of the constitutional guarantees that make it a special part of Union of India. It was therefore unanimously resolved that party would stay away from the electoral exercise at this juncture.